I'm trying to have a leak now, but is it on, have you got £5 on your PSN store? Well, when did you add that? Okay, let me have a look. It doesn't even say where to get the COD points in the game. Well, yeah, that's the one. You got 700, yeah? Yeah, that's fine then. Oh no, double XP's run out, innit? Go on, Battle Pass on the COD menu. Then, should say at the bottom, you want to buy the Battle Pass, press square to buy it. Nope, go all the way to the right and you'll see an option for 1,100 COD points. Get that one. What happens now is make sure, you know, at the bottom you don't want automatic redeems, you want to choose your redeems in it. You know where it says token bank? Just set it to off so you can choose where you want to go first on the battle pass in it. Else it's going to randomly choose battle pass shit for you. How's it, you chilling? Now you know every single COD point icon in the battle pass, you can earn those COD points now. You do, well you have to earn them back, innit? Look at all the COD point icons on the map and then earn them, innit? Let's see. I'm just trying to set that class up for the DTIO weapon or whatever it's called. Oh, I need to add him on this account. Got all these card glitches. Don't got the game, mate. No, because we've not got the game. Hey, what was your squad rating now? Bloody hell, 86 already. Who's your best player? Go, man. Play some zombies after this. Anything really, Cold War or BO3. Yeah, I don't mind, I can play it tonight or tomorrow. I saw a guy earlier on the stream reach level 370 or something on that. I can't remember the map's name. It was a map on Cold War. I was like, how the hell do you get to round 370? Not me. I can't believe that, man. People were blaming the ref, saying it was 12v10. Arsenal drew at Etihad as a 12v10, bro. Abbott, they didn't get a shot on target for the entire first half, almost, except the Erling Haaland one. Respect to Arsenal though, man. Held out for a draw as a 10 man. The goalkeeper was amazing, by the way. The goalkeeper, fuck. Saved so many shots. Why not hardpoint? Hardpoint's nice. We're up against a girl squad, guys, man. We're gonna get destroyed by a girl squad. Don't wanna lose to these lot, guys. No. It's only TDM anyway, but. Wait, what? You're on a streak? I think I'm on a zero. There's Michael Myers, holy shit.
Team deathmatch. Let's go! Engage and destroy the enemy. Enemy down!
Enemy down!
Oh my day, these guys are sweats as well, bro.
Holy shit!
What the hell? This is the easiest lobby I've been in ages.
Questing air support!
Yeah, he used the shotgun, he's gonna be good against these levels.
Setting mine!
What? Oh, we got lit up there, bro. I think it's because on our first game it puts us into easy loading. But that's the thing, that's why it put us into it. Because it's our first game on and wants to put us against easy players. Honestly, they are getting quite a few kills on us now.
Questing air support! Changing back! Mortar support incoming!
Hostiles UAV in the area.
Basic, check fire!
Cluster mine planted.
Shit! Push it back! Armor incoming! Reload!
Good effect. Hostiles deploy a mosquito.
Oh. Come on, bro. What the hell was that for, bro? That was uncalled for, mate. Bro, that's hard. They didn't do anything there. Watch Alicia Vision give us a demon lobby now. Still on a streak or what? TDM or anything?
Domination.
Secure
and hold the objective.
Oh, one of them head glitching.
You're taking Charlie. Guys on B, got a day there. We've secured your objective.
Friendly fire!
Oh,
shit!
One on OG, by the way, you just leave. Fuck's sake, Marvin. I got some bullshit gun that can't even aim down a sign.
Requesting close air. Target marked. I need air support now.
Enemy securing Bravo.
OG.
Securing objective
Charlie. Is it OG again? Again. They can have B now, bro, if they want. And I was like, whoa, but I thought it was going to ETS, but it's actually pretty damn good. Well, mine won't run out till December now. I've got 3 months for 1 month in it. Well, 3 months worth of Spotify for 1 month in it, and just managed to find a deal somewhere. Well, I just managed to get deals sometimes with Microsoft Rewards in it. Someone's named their account Madeline McCann Search Team. What the
mag.
Target destroyed.
UAV in the area.
Multiple threats here.
Come on, take that car, UAV up. Tough one. That's your TDM win streak down the drain. Well, the enemy team were very good though, man. They had three sweat, well, two guys that were absolute sweats at least. Didn't that anti-Josh here lose the other day? Oh, knocked out, didn't he?
hard point.
Setting mine!
Secure the target area.
Target area for ya!
Check fire! Enemy destroyed.
Confirming next hard point.
Why don't you shoot that shit down in it at least? Someone called the EMP on our team. So now's the chance to fucking down the other point.
Hard point relocated. Secure the target area. UAV online. Hard point compromised. Secure the area. The enemy is gaining ground.
Try go, well, we can still see this game, you guys. Confirming next hard point. I'm on the. I'm gonna call him a beanpole. I'm calling it him. Next point, aim, I think. I'm going there now. These trophy systems of thermite and shit everything. We got a charge left. I'm not gonna tear it that much.
Changing back!
got a VTOL warship as well. Someone go to the next. Oh, and my own fucking shit kills me, of course. At least. I think it turned up the dial, the SBMM, innit? After we beat that first game, innit? Well, you weren't toxic to those guys, were you? You just left and said nothing. salmon, rice, and all that. I was gonna go Macquarie Mile after the game today, but before I allowed it, I just want to go home, get some after, and go off and go get. So VO6 is gonna be the same story. I'm not going to be getting it on release. They already released a team of the week. Messi got an 89 rated, he's 88 any base rated. Nah, there's no way, they haven't released the legends yet, have they? Oh, they have as well. Put more respect to the legend players, man. They should really make some cards over 100 now. internet. Oh yeah, well, I remember when you played Street Fighter and I still won. Now you're trying that game as well. Yeah, he's not gonna admit to it, but you know, Jabster likes to chat shit, but he doesn't like to admit when he loses. See, I never show off, but you do, so. I'm just doing Microsoft rewards, man. Just 17. I would try the game, but I mean, my connection is shit on things, so I wouldn't enjoy it anyway if I was playing. And now you got 1,000+, man. Have you tested the actual speed again? Holy shit, that's mad. That's crazy. How much do you pay a month? That's cheap for what you're getting, man. That's crazy. I don't know, do they? Well, if they're appearing offline, how do you know they're on? Alright. I don't get why anyone would play FIFA 21 now. Got you.
probably got the bullet in it. He probably made contact with the ball. If he made contact with the ball first, and it doesn't matter if you flip over. City goals now, isn't it, for Haaland? And only what, 3 years? Well, this is his third year, isn't it? It's not even 3 years, this is the start of his third year, so. That's mental, he scored 100 already. Longest game of the season so far, isn't it?
Between them.
What? Nope. Don't know anything on our TV, man.
He's the best goalkeeper in the game. How many coins did he get per game? Street Fighter 6 is on sale. Might have to get that. I've got the space now, Ruff. It's Street Fighter, mate. Anyone can handle Street Fighter. Street Fighter is not that high-end game, bro. It's just like a 2D platform game, but it's 3D, but like still 2D platform, innit? You're not playing in like a 3D open space, are you? You're just stuck on like one plane. So you don't need that high-end of a PC. That's, see what I mean, like minimum you need a GTX 1060 and an i5-7500 with 8 gigs of RAM. That's minimum, isn't it? 16 gig of RAM, i7-8700 and RTX 2070. How am I fucked? Now I got an i7-7700K. Which is better. £25. Thinking about it. Sale ends 29 September. I'm gonna have to look at the roaster. No, I need to play Ryu, man. I need to see if it's got Ryu and it's got Dark Ryu. And Cody as well. The guy with the... fucking, what's it called? What do you call him? Handcuffs on. The graphics do look pretty nice. You know what, if it's got a good story mode, I don't care. If it's got an air story mode, I'll allow it. Yeah, I want to get a story mode game. Actually, I need to download one game from a library right now. That's like a story-based game. Not Gaywars Legacy. I just can't be arsed with a game like that, because I've not finished Elden Ring, I've not finished The Witcher 3, so why should I start that game? It's not even got Harry Potter or anything, man. Right, I got Horizon. Thing is, I'm going to start the game and then instantly like stop playing it, because I'm going to be playing COD or Overwatch. No, I'm talking about a game in my life. That doesn't matter, what have I got the SSD for anyway? Take me an entire night to download Mortal Kombat. Wow, so why did you delete it then? Well, up to you if you want to buy it again, because I'm going to start installing it right... I mean, I don't know, will I be playing a multiplayer game tonight? It's not. It's not. I don't even think it's on sale. I got this for £7 something. So that's why I got it. I was thinking of getting the Steam Deck in it. But like, if I'm on the go, I can play Overwatch or one of my favourite games, like a story-based game in it on the Steam Deck. I'm just gonna reset my PC, man. My PC is like aging now, bro. I get to reset it every few days now. Before I could keep my PC running, like loads in it, but I have to reset it every now and then. So are you gonna buy the SSD then or what? Yeah, it should be a simple 10-15 minute job for him. Actually, it should be way quicker because your PC case is bigger, so like you don't have to fiddle around that much. Shifts, man, pay for my phone back in it. Nah, no loan thing, but came like I was not expecting to pay out 349 flipping quid because all of a sudden my phone died in it. So you don't expect that shit to go out that much. So I'm just paying for that shit back in it. Shit, I can't be bothered anyway, man. Fuck gives a shit about that phone anymore, man. It's been more than 3 years and I don't even want it anymore. Like, I even want to use it because it's like so much slower than the phone that I got now. It's like every time I'm gonna go and it's like, what the fuck is this shit? Play it if you guys gave me £50 to, like, as a gift. Oh, I still wouldn't play that game. Yeah, like literally, if you guys pay me £50 to play the game, I still wouldn't play it, man. Like, I'm done with that game, bro. I said I played, like, last FIFA I bought was FIFA 14. That's how long it's been. And the last time I played FIFA was FIFA 22, only because it was free on PS Plus for like a month and then they took it off. It doesn't matter anyway because no one plays it, but to be fair, I mean, I only set myself one objective. I'd literally just play that game just to buy Kakar in it and that's it. That was my only objective, was to earn enough coins just to buy legendary Kakar and that's it. And I never even ended up getting him. F thought you weren't even playing COD. Right, I need to order a fucking charger now. Cause this one I've got, the wire is like, well, to be honest, the actual charger is fine. It's just the wire is actually almost ripped. So allow that. But I want a new charger anyway because I want something that's like higher wattage now, like 50, 60 watt instead of 22.5. Cause this phone, it did say on GSM Arena and on the YouTube reviews, it did support PD charging, basically another version of quick QC in it, quick charge. Actually, some models of Steam Deck can't stay on right now. Oh my god, nah, bro, come on. You know, if I didn't have to buy this fucking phone, it's the middle tier of Steam Deck is 291 quid. Now, here's the thing though, like, oh no, actually, no, it's only the LCD version, fuck that shit. I want the OLED version. Tell you what, I'll do a few shifts and then save up for it, man. Yeah, I know, so. I'm there in a couple of days against Watford. We won't lose, and also, so it's the Carling Cup in it. Wonder how big the screen is on those things. 7-inch diagonal display size. So it's basically bigger than the biggest phones. You know, remember how big the original PSP was when it came out? Yo, that was insane, bro. Remember when PSP was back? Everyone thought it was sick, bro. I remember people. It was so cool, man, back in the day when someone had a PSP or bought their PSP into school, because like it's basically a PS2 in your hands, innit? It was insane. Playing games like GTA. Oh shit, that was awesome, man. Tempted. I don't know why I'm tempted to suddenly buy a game now. And I've got like so many games in my library, both on Epic and Steam, that I've got to download, but just not feeling any of them. Now I'm gonna decide, man.
So yeah, now I run out of upgrade slots when it comes to storage on my PC. Technically I haven't, because I've got loads of SSD cable slots left on my PC, but like, because my case is small, I think it's, there's one slot left, but it's on the other side of the panel, which is a bit messy.
Well, you need to make sure he's available first to put it in for you. Docking station connects your Steam Deck to external displays, wired networking, USB peripherals, and power supply. Oh, you know what? I might get that, you know. Oh, it's just these things, man. It's just priorities, isn't it? Plenty of free games anyway to try. Whoa. Oh yeah. pretty knackered as well. I've had like 3 hours of sleep, man. I did not sleep. Huh? Because I had to go to the City game today and I had no flipping sleep before that. I was like a zombie all flipping throughout my shift and I just literally had to, just wanted to go back ASAP, man. And then I just got back and I went to Kip. And now I got up anyway. I got up anyway because I wanted to get have some food. Yeah, man. That was probably so he is completely random. What the heck? Must have been some next level SBC then. Already 69% of my RAM is being used up. That's 16 gigs for you. Yeah, you know what, I've got, like, anyone can replace RAM, so I might just upgrade even this PC to 32 now. It's just, but the thing is, the 50 series of cards ain't coming out till later this year. I don't even think it's even worth going for the 40 series cards now. How long? 5 minutes tops, bro. Right. Yep. Good luck trying to stream that.